paranoia, locking himself in a shack in the Badlands of Montana and declaring himself the king of Basteronia, a small sovereign nation, population one. As a result, we haven't heard anything from Chucky since 1974, but while rummaging through some used record bins at an estate sale last month, I stumbled across a rare gem. It's an acoustic demo of Baster's early single, Chicken, Chicken, Clocks of Ticking. And we're going to take it for a spin later on this afternoon right here on 101.4 Classic Vibe.